How's it going, guys? It's me, Conqueror, and I'm back for some more Far Cry 3 today. Last time we stopped at where I had to go in a cave and find some mushrooms to help our friend out. So now we gotta go look for a ship called the Medusa, I believe. That was actually pretty cool. And glad and fast traveling, like, out. Okay. That's cool. Beam stuff. I don't see no sharks. So there's a lot of blue leaves in there. Huh. What is that? Is that a treasure? Cool. Q. Oh wow, I just went over that crazy time. Okay. And still not there yet. Still not there yet. Making good time. I think. Yeah, I think we're doing pretty good time. Sorry, I'm skipping like 90% of the trek. There we go. Now we got a car. I'm gonna explore these boxes. And nothing. There's these leaves. Can grab that. And there's this white leaf. Gonna grab it. Grab the car. Fire. There we go. And there's Jerk of the Spawn. Yep. Oh, so close. So close. Outpost was liberated and alarms triggered. That was really close to triggering it though. Give me one moment, guys. There we go. Okay. Sorry. Oh.
There's still more to do. Taking care of jobs on the bulletin board would help us greatly.
Yep. But I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm gonna go and keep looking for that producer. Got no time to be doing board work. I'm here, I think. Can't go no more further with a car, so I must be nearby.
This place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
Oh, okay. Stealth mode. Just say, I think that whore gave me the clap. That's just messed up.
Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates.
Nothing yet.
I'm hitting forward now.
One guy, there's another one.
I hate it here.
Nobody on this ship that I can currently see. No, actually I'm wrong. Okay. Just do a quick sweep through the inside of the hall. Alright, nobody else.
Wanna need another hit?
Yeah, I don't see nobody else though. I saw someone that was over here though.
What the fuck is that smell?
Oh well, whatever. Just keep going.
Thought it sounded like something.
Hey,
what?
Buddy. Nothing to see here.
Cut, fucker!
Man, I think I screwed up. Yep, I screwed up. Oh well, found my lesson. What the heck? That can't be good. Mitchie Field, you guys were there and just didn't tell themselves at all. Freaking name. So I have to be a ninja. Okay. Ouch.
This place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
First off.
Fucking rebel.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna lock the door. Watch out, buddy. And then. And then I go up here. Pull out my binoculars.
Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates.
I don't see no one. Okay, down on that guy. No more in the hall that I can currently see. Those guys. And that's about it that I can see at the moment. Use stealth to kill the drone radio. I didn't notice that last time around.
from over there. Whoever that is, boy, you better be a stripper.
Stripper? Sorry. Okay, that was close. Very, very close. I'm going to jump on the minute. What the? Okay. Control room key. Got it. I'll be back to loot all of these. Oh, well, actually, I should just loot as I go. I should loot while I go. This one. Oh. Okay, there we go. Well then. Don't do that. Oh, snap.
Hmm. What was that sound?
Hey! Nothing.
Who's there? Let us see what's up.
Hmm. Come on. First. There we go. Oh boy. Check in here real quick. Nothing at all. Alright. Avoid detection, use stealth, etc.
My friend, I kill him.
Over there. Over there.
Huh? I'm gonna fight and kill you.
Come on. Darn it. I'm I'm not the stealthiest guy. That's for sure. Boy detection use some.
Now for the radio.
There we go. I knew I had to do something up there.
Reach to control room.
Alright. Come on.
Boss is recording ransom videos at PC.
He's ransoming them. I was told to line up buyers. Do it.
After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market, and we deliver them to the buyer.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Daddy.
Hey! Calm the chatter! Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa. Morons. Live closer. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me.
Well, that's not good.
I'm ready. It's now or never.
Well, then, right, get rid of the reinforcements on the beach.
Awesome.
You got. Like I said, don't do like me. I'm an idiot. Okay. Just taking the drugs.
Hey, what? I should have got you, motherfucker.
Ow. There we go. Uh-oh. Come on. There we go.
Hey, Dennis. I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirate sent a message about...
Jason, Vas wants us dead. Huh. There's no time to talk. Come to Amaniki village. We need your help.
Okay. $8. Yeah, $8. That thing... Wait a minute. Where am I supposed to go? Don't want to be wasting so much time right now roaming around the place. boy. Well, Dennis, I got here as fast as I can. Jeez. Well, almost as fast as I can. Yeah. There we go. Now. Dennis.
What's happened?
Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyat will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
Yes.
I'll do it.
Ah, I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed.
Yes.
Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Nope.
Okay.
Good luck.
Okay then. Playing the spoiler. What? Okay. I gotta go somewhere. Over there. Is there even in a car or something? No, just run. Oh, run. Yeah. Oh boy. This is gonna be a long trek. Let's see. Can... Oh man, it's the other way. Give me a second. Oops, E-Daisy. Alright, so I'm gonna need to go out to that car. I'll be over here a year trying to get a car. It's like a lot of frequency and sound in my ear. Hurts. Come on. Let's go this way. Village. Where is? So I'm gonna go there. I'll go this way. And on your quad. Actually, I'm stuck this time. God, what the heck did I just do? Oh my gosh. What did I do? Oh man. Okay. Saved it. Still good. And Okay, we're not off again. We're dead again. That sucks. Okay, so we can't handle that kind of jump. Would have been awesome though. Darn it. Really? That sucks. Okay. Really? He's gonna do that to me. Alright. Jump number four. Scary. I'm fine. Okay. So, oh god, it's a dog. I'm alive. I live. Oh, that's not good. What the heck just happened? Oh, that was cool. Oh, that's not cool.
Oh, get out from me.
That was not cool. Oh, I can't do that. I wanted to skin it. Some crocodile skins.
Let us take a look.
Crocodile or alligator, I can never tell the difference. It has something to do with their gnomes wandering around it. I just can't keep forgetting which one. Oh boy. Oh.
Come on, bring it on!
Heal up quick. Hurry up. Alright, there goes that guy. Just crashing down and they don't get it, make it. Give it to me. Bullet with my name on it. I want to see that. I shall go on.
Whoa!
That's right. It's close. Uh oh. Okay, get out of here. Get me out of here. Get out. Do my guys. It's a little late for that.
That bloom. A fine piece. excellent work. Now, tell me about your friends.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos of PC.
PC? Pirate Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the past will help you succeed.
There we go. Prison break-in. Prison break-in. There we go. Just keep scuffing up that burn. Those. Oh man, 1,000. Holy Kenny. Hold on. We gotta go all the way over here. Really? That's pretty far. Pretty far. If I go to Earnhardt's, yeah, I'm gonna go to Earnhardt's mansion. Down. Maybe you got that hang glider. I'll just take the hang glider. Yeah, you got the hang glider. Sweet. So I'll take a shortcut. I want to go after the radar first. I don't need to do that. Fine. Awesome. I think I see the radio tower from here. Should be able to make it just fine. Come on. Yeah. It's a bit blurred up over there, but I can see it. Uncharted territory. Here we come. Come on, dear. Hello?
Hello? Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, it's right
Daisy.
Now.
I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this, I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later. Hopefully with our friends.
Ah, oh, I can't.
Great.
Make it.
Bye. All right.
Oh, Jesus. Oh.
Really? I wasn't expecting to hit the thing that soon. Darn. Wow.
Jason,
I gotta go all the way back. I'm sorry.
Now, tell me about your friends.
Oh, the radio gosh. Said Voss was recording ransom videos of PC.
PC? Pirate's Cove. But we call it Sunset
Pirate's
Cove.
Cove.
That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the past will help
Come
you succeed.
On. What the heck is happening down there? Wow. I shouldn't have dipped. I just don't. Come on.
Hello? Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, it's Daisy. I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house.
Dude.
It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this. I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later.
Yep.
Hopefully with our friends.
Great. Bye.
I made it. Broke my thumb, but, or dislocated my thumb, but I made it. state. Actually. Oh, wow. I thought it was gonna fall.
Yeah.
This ladder. Seriously, who builds an antenna towers like this? Gosh, I can't see anything starting now. Anything here that I need to know about? Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's full. Okay. I'll deal with that later. And now we got a new territory unlocked. That's territory for Bass to control. Or something like that. Free in stores.
Cool.
Free snipers. Hold up a second. I change. Prison camp. Dumb. Oh, what am I doing? Ah. Oh gosh. Heal up. Come on, heal up. Snap, we got the top side. That's not good. Take him out then. Come on. Oh, darn it! I'll probably die. Darn it. Oh, I'm gonna be running for this guy first. There we go. Somewhere which I cannot see. Go on.
Where are you?
Is that you? No. I don't know. Cut. That's you. Where else? Okay, so I want this guy's stuff. I got the key.
Now where are the ransom videos being shot?
You're gonna find you go on about.
Oh boy.
Let's see what you got, kid.
Oh. Oh no. This can't be good. Uh-oh, come on, hurry up and heal. I can't heal fast enough. Dumb. really dumb.
What the heck?
Come on. I see you. Oh gosh. Okay. Heal up again. Dislocated my dumb again. Uh-oh. I can't see. Dark. It's so dark. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on. Get me out of here. Darn it. Oh, God. I was right there. I was right there. I'll take care of most of you, dumb. Oh god. Come on. There we go. Heal up.
I got no clear shot for a dead man, hear me?
Take care of a lot of them. Uh-oh. Are you serious? He was like the last guy there waiting. I ran out of ammo before then.
Now where are the ransom videos being shot?
Heal up first. Too risky. Now I reload. Come on.
I found him!
Oh, there you are.
Don't let me die.
Come on. Right.
Please, I'm coming.
Okay.
He's heading for the prison.
Of course I am.
Oh shit.
Die.
Some of that ammo.
I'm coming, Lisa.
Open up. I must save my people.
A relic. That's a relic. Hey there. Ow. You're a mean kitty. Yes.
It's very nice. I want you to do it again.
No.
With more emotion. You can do it, honey. Come on.
No.
Yo, Vaz. The Brody Boy just raped the car room of the Medusa.
Ben, Ben, Ben. Ben. I'm directing this film right now, okay?
You need to get out of here, Ben. Those fucking idiot cops made you famous.
Stop swearing. Okay, we are in the presence of a lady actress.
Fuck you.
Fuck me. Did you see what you just did? You just turned my actress against me. Now get the fuck out of here. Disappear.
Wow.
I want to apologize for my friend and his complete lack of tact. Okay, this guy's a complete asshole.
Wow.
We're gonna win the Oscar for you, okay? Here's the best way to go.
All this. Do Come on, kitty. Come on, kitty. Okay. That kitty just very mean. Whoa, what the? Oh. I can see again. For a split second.
That ink. Hmm? Okay. Ask you a question. Who gave you that ink? Hmm? Should I give you that ink? My sister gave you that ink? Huh? You think that makes you one of us? You think that makes you like me? Huh?
Maybe.
California boy's got a hard on with jungle fever. I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull. Fuck you, you're angry, Jason.
Maybe.
You are angry. Okay, I get that. I get it. I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister. You know, the first time I ever killed was for my sister. It was not enough for her. No, please. You see, the thing about our loved ones, right? Our fucking loved ones! They come and they fly inside you every fucking time. So they say to me, they say, boss, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. By the way, this lighter really sucks. You know, so much for poetics. It's really too bad that Citra had to wake you up. Because now the only way to kill you is to erase you completely. It's okay. Don't cry. It's okay. Jason. I swear to God, man. It's truly beautiful. But you're willing to die for the one you love.
Thank you.
No! Yes.
Come on.
I can see the door. I'm coming.
What the heck do I do? Can't do nothing. Oh, I didn't think I could do that.
Take any more of this heat! Shit!
Come on. Heal up. Snap, what do I do? Can't go this way. There we go. Guys, hold on there, Lisa.
Stay calm, Lisa, I'm coming! Don't worry, I'm here.
Oh my God!
Stay still.
They took Oliver!
I can't do anything about him now. Okay, go. I have an idea.
Oh, fuck.
way down. Come on.
Oh my God.
Ow. That's terrible. That's definitely terrible. Well, that's one way to get down, for sure.
Over there, that truck.
Into the car.
He's out in the open, going after him. Take out the vehicle.
Lisa, you drive.
What?
Drive.
Okay. For the gas tank.
Damn it, it won't start.
Run.
Let's go, Jason.
There we go. Drive.
Did you see that explosion?
What? Something exploded.
Whoa. Well then. This will do nicely. Sorry, buddy.
I can't do this.
Oh,
come on,
yeah.
This.
You're doing fine.
Slow and steady, lady.
They're shooting at us.
Oh, damn.
What are you doing? You're shooting at the Jason.
Yes, I'm shooting at them.
Don't jerk the wheel.
You're not helping.
Who else? Perfect shot.
How can I focus with them shooting at me?
Head to 10 and 2, 10 and 2.
Wanna drive?
We're good.
Oh my god.
Faster.
Oh,
drive, lady. Come on. Out.
We're losing them.
I'm gonna throw up.
Faster. Hell yeah. Those motherfuckers never knew what hit them. We did it.
You think almost being killed or sold into slavery is fun?
Hey, Lisa, calm
Maybe.
Down. Okay, listen, I'm fixing this. Do you know where the pirates took the others?
They took Oliver to some place called the bunker. I'm not sure about Keith or Daisy.
What about Riley?
I don't know anything about Riley or Grant.
Grant's dead.
Oh, Jason. I'm so sorry.
But I found Daisy. I'll find the others.
Where is she?
A safe place. I'll take you there.
Worst date ever.
Daisy told me she's in a cave under the house.
Yeah. There we go.
Lisa? Daisy! You made it!
Yeah. Oh.
Daisy, I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it,
We have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Yep.
Nice find. Come on, take a look.
Obviously, automatically you know where to look. Obviously, somewhere around in the water. I found it.
You found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Aww.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
I'm priming the ignition.
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost. Got it.
Yes. We can take it from here.
Good to know.
You might want to check on Lisa before you go.
Hey there, Lisa. What you doing?
Every night I dream I'm in Hollywood. And then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe.
Yeah.
But you saved me. I'm here because of you. What we need now is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful. Don't you have something to do?
No. Wow, this is a pretty deep cave. Anyway, I'm going to stop it there for now, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you all next
Hello?
Time.
Hello?
Jason.
Next video.
I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough to get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength, but there is someone who can. Citra, you are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gates.
All right.
All right. So, yeah. See you later, guys.
What have I gotten myself into?